Here we are at the Milano airport in Italy. The luggage is coming off. Chris, you're an early arriver. Tell me how many times have you been on trips with us?
This is our fifth
and
trip. We already have reservations for the Greek cruise, so that'll be six.
Wow. Welcome to Milan.
Absolutely. Thank you.
More of our pilgrims out of the
airport
in Milan. Welcome.
Hi.
Welcome to Milan.
Thank you.
Good to have you. More of our pilgrims. Hello.
Hi.
Welcome.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
Thank you. Good to have you.
How are you doing?
Good. Good to see you. And there comes more. More of our pilgrims coming off the plane.
All right.
Hello, hello, welcome. Welcome to Milan.
Hi,
here,
Steve.
Shake your hand.
Yeah, I've been with you at St. Paul's Cruise.
I remember faces.
Me,
I never
me.
Can remember where. Greetings, everyone. I remember you too. Welcome. Oh, look at, they're pouring out now.
Good morning.
Good morning. William, or do you like Bill?
Bill.
Bill, all right. One guy already crossed the IS. He says, I'm Lou, not Lewis. More of them coming. Greetings, everyone.
Hello.
Welcome to Milan. You're in the movies tonight.
Thank you. Good. I look so good right now.
Oh, you look great. You look great. Here comes some more of our folks right here. Greetings. Father Courtney, you're not supposed to be here today.
I know. It's a miracle.
Good to see
Brother,
you.
How are you?
Glad you made it.
So am I.
Welcome, folks. How are you, Stacy?
Good. So good to be here.
Good to have you here. All your groups waiting for you. Olivia.
I think we're the last.
All right. Hello, Olivia.
Hello,
welcome
Steve.
Again.
Thank you.
As we get off the bus, we'll have the local guys that will meet us right away, and we will start the visit of the area going to the Duomo and the Duomo itself. That will take us. Second and shakes everybody's hand one by one, and all the kids were like, okay, what's next? Boring. But that's just another day in the life of Rome, because it's just part of the whole.
Here's our group. We got off the bus and now we're heading to the Duomo. For those who've watched these movies in the past, you'll see a lot of familiar faces. At least half of these people have traveled with us before.
Hey, Steve.
Walking through mirrors. Get dizzy standing here. tradition. If you turn around on this bull, you'll have good luck here in Milan. Of Mary, her betrothal to Joseph, with the representation of this church behind. Here you have the visitation, and here's the birth of Jesus, and there's Mary with baby Jesus. Here's part of our group here, and we just walked in that door, and now we see this spectacular church. Video and words cannot express the beauty of this church. And the size, and these huge pillars. There's more of our folks here. We're taking a nice tour of the place. But look at, there's another aisle here, the main aisle. And over down there's another aisle. Look at the detail.
The three world's largest stained glass windows, the whole life of Christ, stunning. St. Ambrose led St. Augustine to the faith, and St. Augustine was baptized here.
Just went out and had lunch and found shopping and all kinds of fun stuff. Now we're back gathering back here for Mass. How you doing?
Great. Good. So great, yeah.
Beautiful city, isn't it? Here's our group going through security and entering Mass at the Domo. Look at this. Unbelievable church, fifth largest church in the world.
You to think of who you want to offer this Mass for. So especially those intentions that you have brought, that we have brought here from our parishes, from our family, those who need prayers. In this church where St. Augustine was baptized.
Hi everybody.
Hey kids, we're having a great time.
From Sonoma Valley to Milan.
The Art Hotel, Italia. Hotel Boston. Doesn't look like a lot from the inside, but wow, once you come in here, this is a beautiful place. Here we got all the luggage you're starting to move into the hotel. And it's quite a nice place, full of artwork. Let's take you on a quick tour through part of this here. Getting the luggage up the elevators.
Yes.
You're next. You're next.
Yes.
What a beautiful place. Even have fish out here. Here's where we're gonna have dinner in the dining room. So here we are with one bus in this wonderful little restaurant at the hotel. And the nice thing is the water that includes the dinner. Nice. How you doing?
Good.
Everybody all right? Good. Tortellini for the dinner.
Yeah.
The hotels are very nice and the dinner is delicious and we all had a great time together, and then everyone went to bed and got a good night's sleep after a couple glasses of good wine, which is included in the meals. And tomorrow we go see the Shroud of Turin, which is a love letter written in blood. Another way to say it is it's a lover sent a picture to his bride, which is the church. Jesus gave us this image of himself for our faith. We can't wait to see it tomorrow.